Hey guys, MacGhriogair back with another episode of Dungeon Defenders 2. And we are against Chrome enemies. So yeah! So how have you guys been doing? I've been wondering, what would you guys like me to do in this series? You guys want to see more tutorial stuff or whatnot? I have a feeling I'll be showing you guys the mystic.
Get out of my way!
Would you like to see me not die and fall off the mat? Yeah, I might, Mystic, I think, is coming out next week. But yeah, I just want to know, what would you like, guys like to see? Would you like to see some how-tos or whatnot? I'm just curious. Curious. One thing I gotta get is, what happened again? I really want to try out different builds. Oh, no, no! I know, Leo. Staying on the map is not one of my specialties. Is that a death message? Honestly, for DPS, I think this character is like the strongest. If you can get yourself positioned, you can melt anything. But yeah, I was thinking of doing some more tutorial type videos, but I just want to know what kind you guys want. Specific. I love that thing. Volcano, I think, has to be my favorite tower. Just because of its range, it just does so much damage. It's a bit of expensive, but you can move it.
I guess I'll do that.
Yo, just melt those faces away. If you're wondering, I am in nightmare mode 4. It does make it a lot easier when there's more people.
I can't do this on my own.
I still gotta get more and more, upgrade some of my other guys. No, not upgrade, like their equipment. I don't know who would be my favorite character out of the bunch. If you were a character, Leo, it'd be you. Spread poop all over the place. let's see now. Oops, I didn't mean that. Why not? Damage on this thing is immense! I can kind of see in it. Here they come. And here you come. I do more onslaught maps. They take forever to complete. I wonder how far I can actually get though in an onslaught map. You hit wave 15, that's when you get your special thing. That's where you get a golden pet from. You pick pet. Reach up to 15 and then you'll get a golden. Well, Kakarot was a carnival thing. And melt face! Melt it! Take less health. I do have to get more of the higher tier items. That's where I fall short. Although what I should do is change my location. I'm playing in Eastern Standard Time servers, but I'm not playing at Eastern Standard Time. Well, maybe except for now. Mystic. I don't know how much I actually like the concept of her, but she's not my type of character that I would normally play anyways. If the Abyss Lord was more like a summoner, I'd be more inclined to have him as my favorite character. You guys haven't played the first Dungeon Defenders, the summoner, which is kind of like the Abyss Lord, I guess. He would put you into an RTS type style game. So you can actually move your towers around and whatnot. So, It was pretty cool. He also had his own type of defense points. He didn't use the traditional, you know, my little the rook there in the right hand corner of the screen underneath my mini map that says how many defense points we have. He actually had his own type of pool, at least when I played. I don't know if it's still the same. The summoners had their own. They were strong, although they could not attack. And they had like two different forms, their phantom form or something like that, and their RTS form. I really like this. $60,000! Oh yes, and if you're wondering, like, Chrome guys cannot be knocked up or slow down. Actually, can you slow down by the frost beam? Maybe not. I don't know. But, they're just using it for the frosty powers, but as much as I can tell. Come on, you. Oh, the enemies! Yeah, and the, except for that one, all the other shots go through. We're gonna have enough time for another round. Okay, see? Going through. I didn't fully look at it. I'm gonna grab this. Not too bad items. Well, I wanted to look at this one. Rapid shooter. Let's see if we... No, we're going back to tavern, I guess. Alright, I'll be back in a moment. Alright, I am back, and I'm being chased! So, right now, I have no idea if we're going to beat this. We're doing the Dark Altar, Nightmare Mode 4. So, yeah. Let's see how that goes. With only this small of a group. I'm this is a good strategy that this guy did. Oh, what is his name? Sarnex. This is a very good strategy. Uh-oh. Makes sense, too! I'm gonna follow the path here. Mini-map right now. Okay, there's one down here. Oh man. That kind of scared me. I'm gonna have to go up. Luckily, I have flight! I want to put down a frost tower here. You know what? We have a lot of points right now. Ow! No, I'm sorry! There we go! There now. What's causing them to freeze? Does this have an... Oh, I think there is an upgrade that freezes them. I'm trying not to stand still because I don't want to be chopped up. Uh-oh, it is ready. Run! Like. They're going off to heaven. Dark heaven. They do come in here. Yeah, we get a mystic weapon, that's right. Guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. Yeah, if there's anything you'd like to see, please let me know down in the comments. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!